Hey, this your boy Movie Man Greg. Thank you for stopping by. For those people who stumbled upon this for the first time, welcome. I appreciate you. If you're thinking about leaving after the first 30 seconds to a minute, whatever, that's definitely understandable. But if you can, please leave some feedback. I embrace constructive criticism. So if the reason you're leaving is because you don't like my layout or the sound or whatever reason at all, please drop a comment because I would like to earn your viewership. And I also want to make this a great experience for those people who like my content. So any feedback that you guys can give will definitely be appreciated. Now, this is episode 3, but I'm about to switch it up. I keep getting people, whether in the comments or a couple of my friends, like, hey, you got to watch that show in the Japanese version. Like, the English don't do it justice. So because so many people said it, I'm going to give it a shot. I'm going to see how I'm going to do it. You know, it's tricky to try to do reactions and read and watch a show, but I'm going to try it, you know. And again, if you want to consider becoming a member for other benefits and raffles, more details like in the last 5 minutes of the video so you could check that out. If not, hopefully I can catch you guys on the next reaction. And make sure you leave a like if you do like this video. All right, again, thanks again. Let's get on with the reaction. Alrighty, so we'll see how it's different. A lot of people say it seems more realistic. It seems more intense. The voices go with the actual characters. So we'll see. Let's go. Damn, some of the demons can actually shapeshift and got other kind of powers. And they can only be decapitated with a special sword. That's crazy. That's very noble of them. You ain't got no powers, but you the last line of defense. You still go at it. It's very noble.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. I already can tell a difference. The tone seems more serious. You know, like I remember from the first couple episodes, he was always loud and yelling, and he was always, I don't want to say desperate. I mean, yeah, he's in a desperate situation, but it felt over exaggerated, you know, so I already feel like, you know, a huge difference already. But let me go ahead and go back to it. He's not just screaming all his thoughts. Woo-hoo! He almost got killed. Oh shit! Oh! You almost got murdered for real! Damn! He really do want to kill him. Using real traps and shit now? Okay, he gotta hold his sword now. Okay, don't drop the sword. The sword is holding him down. Holding him back. Damn. That reminds me of my old roommate. He was a trainer. He had me doing like a whole bunch of stuff, like push-ups or whatever, or weightlifting. And then when I get to like 10, he said, oh, we're gonna do sets of 10. He'd be like, one more. One more. And he'd say one more like 12 more times. You break my sword, I'll break your ass. That's what he pretty much said. What he write in the journal for his daily activity? Damn! Tossed him like a rag doll. And she's still asleep. Well, she's been asleep a couple weeks now. She in a coma for real. Like, it's time to wake your ass up. I'm doing all this training. You need to train too, shit, right? Today I learned breathing techniques. 全身 Knocked the wind out of his ass. Can't breathe like that. Wrong.
Beat his ass.
Tearing him up. You must become like water. Damn. He ain't gonna survive. Not by the end of this. Damn, she's been asleep for 6 months. Damn, she's in a for real coma. It's not normal for her to stay asleep like this. Duh, 6 goddamn months? That's a long ass time. It's like a Bob Ross painting. Ooh. Almost died. I think I might die. You damn near close. Oh! Okay. All right, you becoming a full-fledged demon slayer. You're like, I ain't gotta die shit no more. I can just whop. I have nothing more to teach you. You graduated. What's the next level? Fighting without fighting. To get the glow. Like Bruce Leroy. Y'all don't know about Bruce Leroy. Catches bullets with his teeth. What? Get the hell out of here. He gotta cut the boulder in half?
Iwate.
Is a boulder something you slice? Nope.
Tokudaki-san wa sore kara.
He never told me anything again. He just walks off. You on your own, son. You better get to swinging. That almost hurt my ears.
Tada. 半年経っても
6 months? He been trying to do this shit for 6 months?
足りない.
Damn, look at his hands. Man. 6 months. That means what's been a whole year? Ah! Oh shit, who is this? Oh, he don't smell. He got that good soap. He's about to kick the shit out of him. In the face! You ain't ready for him, man. You seen how he just glit? He flew down slow. Did the Trinity kick on his ass. Damn, he called him a boy. He ain't no man, he's a boy. Come at me, bro. Come at me. He, like, don't make me laugh. Yep, I knew he was gonna start laughing. Like, man, you light work. Man, I can beat you down with my eyes closed. Oh, he's like, so he's a student as well. God damn, he jumping off of trees and flipping and man. God, what do you do about that? He about to kick the shit out of you.
お前は何も身につけてない。何も自分のものにしてない。分かってない。1年半もの間何をやっていた。
A year and a half? God damn!
お前の血肉に叩き込め。でも全然ダメなんだ。前に進めない、これ以上。
There you go, crying and shit.
進め。男なら。
Oof, oof. Oh! Night, night. He gone. Sleep. That's that KO. Dreaming.
あとは任せるぞ.
He gonna leave to his little sister. The little sister probably would beat his ass too. Damn. Hell no, I ain't alright.
さっきの見たか?
Did you see what he did to me?
すごい一撃だった! 無駄な動きが少しもない!
血の中にたくさんたくさん空気を取り込んで
That's why they got him training on the mountain. Help with that cardio.
慌てて熱くなっ
I'm not sure I got that. Yeah, you stupid, bro.
肺が
I really want to know what's up with his head. Like, is that a birthmark? Wow, it's been 2 years, and his sister is still in a damn coma. Oh, his hair grew longer. Oh shit. It's been 2 years. You have the look of a man. Yeah. Going through puberty. Jeez, I'm about to whoop your ass.
Do it.
Battle was over an instant. Woo! Got his ass! Damn, did he kill him? Oh man, the precision! Sliced his mask off.
Hmm,
okay. Oh shit. Where'd he go? Oh, was that the boulder? Was he dreaming? Wait a minute. I know he was training for 2 years. Is he tripping? Like, did he? Okay, that's the end of it. Was he tripping? Did he imagine a little kid and a little girl? Well, a boy and a girl? Was that a figment of his imagination, or were they really sent there to help and they just that damn fast and able to move and do all that shit in mysterious ways and not smell and all that other good stuff? Damn! All I know is I'm excited for episode 4. That's the damn show. And my verdict on the Japanese, I'm not going back to English. I can't do it. Like, I could just imagine probably being annoyed hearing the other version now. That remind me of Squid Games. When I had watched Squid Games, me and my lady, we watched the first 2 episodes in English, and then by accident we changed it to its normal language, and it just sounded so better. It sounded so real and authentic, so we kept it that way. And I don't know why they begin the most annoying voice actors, or I'm not even gonna say they are annoying, but the way how they portray the characters is kind of annoying. So, you know, he didn't seem all frantic and weak, you know. But anyway, I really enjoyed this series. I'm gonna go and try to crank out another episode. But with that being said, thanks again. Any feedback is always greatly appreciated. I'm gonna go ahead and do episode 4. Some other side note, we're moving into our new house In about a week now. In about today is the 11th, so in 9 days. I am so excited, man. Our house was supposed to have been built back in December, and it's freaking May 11th. So it's been a long time coming, but I've been working my ass off. I'm talking about like 60 to 70 hours a week. You know, I feel like soon I'll be able to take a break from work and then try to focus on this full time. And then hopefully at that point, I'll be able to put out, if not a video a day, every couple days. But I want to get to the point where I can put out like 2 videos a day. That'd be dope, right? That'd be dope. But anyway, again, go ahead and smash on that like button if you enjoyed yourself. Consider subscribing. If not, I understand you probably subscribe to so many people. But again, I would really appreciate if I can earn your viewership. And with that being said, I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. And I catch you guys later on the next reaction. And stay tuned if you want to check out the actual membership and raffle details. With that being said, peace.